So riding along the Thames, we found another pillbox. So we thought we'd go and have a look what's inside. Looks pretty flooded. Well, I'm sure we can use this as an obstacle. Let's see what's inside. So we managed to get through the gate. There's a little opening. This place is full of rubbish and flooded with water. Taking a look through here, you can see up to the Thames. So now we've got to try and get through into here. As you can see, there's a bit of graffiti in here. But it's still worth a look. Nice view out to the Thames there. So now we've been inside the pillbox, I thought I'd give you a view off the top. So here we have a few cannons along the Thames. Gonna take a look at them a bit closer. So there's a lot of these sort of things situated along the Thames, worth taking a look at.